SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 brings you enhancements across the portfolio. In this video, we'll focus on the new functionality coming to SOLIDWORKS for parts. Powerful part creation and modification is what you've come to expect with SOLIDWORKS Design. Well, SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 brings you improvements to sheet metal, equations, structure systems, and even reference geometry. Sheet metal base flanges are extruded from the sketch plane, but in some cases it would be beneficial to offset the sheet metal base flange from the sketch plane. SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 allows you to offset base flanges by a specified amount, by a vertex, or by a surface face or plane, giving you even more flexibility when creating sheet metal parts. Breaking exterior corners on sheet metal parts has always been a breeze. Just select the Break Corner tool and select Collect All Corners to apply chamfered or filleted treatments. A big time saver compared to manually selecting each edge. SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 now expands this functionality to internal corners, making the treatment of sharp internal corners just as easy. Equations in SOLIDWORKS Design are used in features and sketches to create links or conditions to dimensions that would otherwise be impossible. However, when a feature or sketch containing equations is deleted, the equations would be left dangling, causing errors in the feature manager tree. With SOLIDWORKS Design 2026, simply select the Delete Equations checkbox to automatically delete those equations and move on with your designs without skipping a beat. Structure systems is a great way to create welded structures without requiring a sketched line for each individual member, like with weldments. This makes generating these parts extremely fast and efficient. Corner treatments are also much easier to apply. In SOLIDWORKS Design 2026, structure systems corner treatments are more consistently coloured to indicate the corner type. And now, when you select a complex corner to modify, a brand new graphical selection pane appears, giving you complete and intuitive control of the corner treatment, with even better previews than before. Cut lists gather all like bodies for easy categorization and makes generating builds of materials a snap. However, it may be difficult to access this information for downstream workflows, such as SOLIDWORKS PDM, the 3D Experience platform, or any other PDM, PLM, or ERP system. SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 enables you to reference full cut list properties such as description, total length, and more in the parts configuration properties, making this information easily accessible without having to rely on workarounds. Reference points are a great way to provide precise locations in 3D space that aren't tied to standard sketch geometry. They give a consistent, independent reference that can be used for locating positions for features, advanced mating and assemblies, or setting up measurements and analysis. Well, in SOLIDWORKS Design 2026, you can now define the position of reference points using numeric X, Y, and Z values. Here we can see they are being used to generate a layout for what would otherwise be a challenging 3D sketch, which is then used as a path for a sweep feature. Bounding boxes can give us the lowest volume box or cylinder around a specific object, but in some cases we don't always want the smallest. If the material used consists of grain direction or is anisotropic, it may be beneficial to orientate the bounding box along a specific plane. However, if the part geometry changes significantly, SOLIDWORKS Design may change the direction, which is defined by length, width, or thickness. Well, now in SOLIDWORKS Design 2026, you can specify these directions based on a user-defined coordinate system. That means that the defined direction, X, Y, or Z, will always associate with the bounding box definition. This gives you confidence in the bounding box labels, even if the part changes significantly. Together with our TriMech group partners, we're showcasing the latest and greatest enhancements across the SOLIDWORKS 2026 portfolio on our dedicated What's New webpage. There you can dive deep into our blogs and videos that outline everything you need to know about the new release. And you'll also be able to get in touch with our experienced engineers for a tailored look at how SOLIDWORKS Design 2026 could boost your business.